I want you to tell me something about one of your black teammates.
Sir, yes, sir! I'm rooming with Blue, sir, and I noticed that he wears those leopard-spotted underwears, bikini style, sir!
Okay, maybe somebody who's not your roommate.
Sir, I eat lunch with Rev. That's Jerry Harris, sir. People call him Rev because he's always praying and he won't abide a foul tongue, sir!
And what is the Rev gonna do after high school?
I don't know. Go to college and all that, I guess.
What about you? You gonna go to college?
Oh, not me, coach. I ain't a brainiac like Rev.
Think you got a future in football?
Oh, heck no. I just figure if I gotta be in school, I might as well hit some people while I'm at it.
All right, I like that. A self-aware man, I like that. But if you don't go to college, it's not gonna be because you're not qualified. So I want you to bring me your test scores at the end of every week. We'll go over them together, okay?
Okay.
We'll keep that between you and me.
Okay.
So what kind of music does the Rev like?
Oh, me and Rev both dig on the Temptations.
Oh, yeah?
I know you want to leave me, but I refuse to let you go. If I got to pray, please, for your sympathy, I don't mind, because you mean that much to me. Ain't you proud to beg?
Okay, all right. Stop begging. Anybody else? No volunteers? Campbell? Bertier? No, huh? Each one of you will spend time every day with a teammate of a different race. You will learn about him and his family, his likes, his dislikes. You'll report back to me until you meet every one of your teammates. Until that time, we go to three-a-day practices. You continue to ignore each other, we'll go to four-a-day practices. Now, is there any part of this that you don't understand?